from the 29.
If you had one dream, one team, you do the work,
keep that part up.
You see the light. Hey. Do the squeeze, man, it's light work. I catch the picking in my heart. Don't let me click on a my lure. Like, hold up, give me that. I click the his dick, so in my heart. Discover 3 beat it in my word. I'm dying you all, cause it's light work. Like, hold up, yeah, ooh. Do the squeeze, man, it's light work. I catch the picking in my heart. Don't let me click on a my lure. Like, hold up, give me that. I click the his dick, so in my heart. Discover 3 beat it in my word. I'm dying you all, cause it's light work. Like, hold up, yeah.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Lightwork. Lightwork for short, man. And today, we got another CFM game for y'all. Now, y'all are seeing a lot of these games uploaded. I'm trying to post and make sure I upload every game. This game is against Ben, probably one of the biggest trolls in our CFM. Talks a lot of crap. He's one of those guys. But, you know, we got to play him. You know what I'm saying? We got to get it in. So, I'm going to go through this stuff. I'm going to show y'all his team, and then we're going to jump into it. All right. Game record. All right. Let's see what they're talking about. Coach the Sweet. Difference in Honey Badger. Ooh. Whew. Okay. Let's see. All right. Player, blah, blah, blah. I feel like the game is kind of... Okay. Why? The game feels real slow. Like there's a lag to it. I don't know, that's weird. Okay, Wiggins. Okay, cool. Yeah, there's definitely a lag to the game. I don't know what's going on. But you know, we'll play through it. Okay. Moses, you don't even play. Scary Terry. Yeah, let's boost you up. Let's see what we getting. Ooh, he had a lot. What's that? Agility, awareness, catching traffic. I like it. I don't really care about. We can upgrade all. All right. Okay. So. Let's check out his team, and then tell him to search, and then we can get this going. Ben is so whack. Okay, so he has Jalen Ramsey. He has the Honey Badger. Marshawn Lattimore. I mean, that's his DBs. That's his top three DBs. Thielen, Parsons. Crazy, man. Crazy. Dez Bryant. I don't know. This guy is funny, man. But he got a lot of superstars on his team, a lot of guys with different abilities and everything. So we're going to try to pull out something, man. We're going to try to pull out this dub, man. I don't know if y'all seen my team recently. I'll show y'all real quick. But, yeah, man, we're going to have to figure out something. We're going to have to figure out something. So our goals this time is allow 17 or less points. I'm gonna switch that because I feel like Ben's gonna put up points. I might have to score 30 points to beat Ben. And then like some of these goals, man, just be so unrealistic. Let's get rocking.
First open in 2002. There's a look.
This is not a divisional game, so I'm not really worried about.
Both teams record emerging from the Ford Field tunnels just a short time ago.
I'm more so worried about.
The loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Cincinnati Bengals.
The fact that it's not divisional, it's not in the AFC. you know, that's the thing that I was kind of, worried about. But since I don't have to deal with him in the ABC, the AFC, you know, is not a big issue.
Set to go now in week 6 of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. Braxton Berrios selected to bring it out. And the opening kickoff. The offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10. A handoff for Etienne. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain.
And how about last week's game? That number 6. Absolutely phenomenal performance. They were on top of their game right from the first snap.
Deep ball here, hauled in just past the 50.
Like, bro, I don't get it.
On first and 10, it's ETN. And he'll work this forward for about 3. Hurts. He'll let it go deep
for
Beck.
Let's go, BJ. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go.
And they do finally get
him. Come on.
To that offense and make your plays. And when they make one against you, makes you a little bit hesitant.
Time to regroup. And he'll be stopped just
to have to go to the air.
Here's a give to ETN. And he is met. Hurts sets up to throw it.
Let's go. Let's go, man.
Irv Smith Jr.
Not the same light work, man. It's not the same light work.
And the Bengals take it right down and score on the opening drive.
Oh, my God. I missed it.
Whew, extra point right down the middle. And that makes the kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
I know he can score. Like I said, he runs meta.
A fairly short kick from the 14. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
Let's just get it right.
Come here. The first down run not going to get him
away. Right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs. Run some plays, run some clock. Allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath. Settle down and relax a little bit after they just gave up the score.
And now a hookup downfield on second down. And all the way down to the 27.
It continues to be one with another one right there.
Back to throw now on first down.
Give me that. Oh, my God.
Looking left side, and it's good. Inside handoff. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. Ball on the 8. It's second and 4.
Brings up second and 4. At the Bengals.
Hands it off out of the gun. And they'll get this from the.
Make one more play and get my defense off the field.
Come here. Come on.
Out of the gun.
Come on.
And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short.
It's fourth down and less than a yard.
They'll set up to throw.
Oh, come on.
Here's a diving catch. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Lions are an extra point away from tying this thing up.
What do you got?
Each team's had it. Each team is scored. 7-7 here as the kick's
it's
away.
It's going to be rough, man. It's going to be rough.
Berrios going to bring it to get going. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles. It's right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
From the 30 on second down, Hurts.
I'm only running the ball. The reason why is because I get confused when the button's on the other side. I really do. And I don't have time to mess that up.
They'll run. It's ETN. We hit halftime as we do all season. We'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Second and five now. Hurts. And inside the 20, but he's showing that he can shuffle the puppies as well. Here's ETN. Now ETN. And he's brought the Lions going with an extra DB here on third down. Play action. Here's Hurts.
Oh, my God. I had him. Fuck! I just had to throw it.
Rohrwasser's kick is good. Zoe. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. A fairly short kick from the 14. And Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics.
And that's caught inside the 30. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. A big play there just before halftime.
We see this happen so often. If you're a defender, it's like watching a bad movie over and over. The pressure is good, forcing the quarterback out of the pocket.
Come on!
They let a man come open. That worked quite well for the defense.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And he'll be out of bounds. Again, he'll drop to throw. That is caught by Thielen.
He got on time. Oh, let's go! Let's go, man! Come on!
So we have reached halftime.
Come on!
It's the visiting Bengals out in front as we'll head down. It'll be Lions football to start the second half, and they trail here as we get back underway on EA Sports. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
We're paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks. I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers. A little bit more time. Play your game.
13 yards on the play. And the Lions first down. First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. Let's it fly for Thielen. It got his man complete. And they're going to have this way down in Cincinnati territory. A big play there for Detroit.
We always talk about the guy who paid off the play, don't we? Got caught it or ran it. But how about the elements that go into making a big play? This one in particular, able to scan the field. Pocket held up nicely. What a terrific job by the offensive line. The route well run, and the football right on the money.
And he has met edge, but he made the stop.
Yeah, most of the cornerbacks we know, they want to be those pass defenders and take away one half of the field. But the best ones in the game are the complete cornerbacks, able to tackle and run support, as we just saw there.
Oh, my God.
And he takes this one in for the Lions' touchdown of the game. And the Lions are going to jump back in front.
I had it bad.
Barrios going to bring this out of the end zone. Eagles drive about to get going. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to do anything differently just because they're down on the scoreboard now. The intent, still the same, and what they plan to do on offense.
It's the momentum turning here. It's first and 10. Running out of the gun with ETN. And he sneaks his way forward. Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. He'll get this into the hands of
the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping, and of course, foot dragging.
A little tapestry, if you will.
Oh, I like it.
ETN with it. And he's able to carve out about. Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but close there quickly at the end. On second down at 4. Hurts. This one brought in by Jefferson.
And so far on this drive, so good. They moved the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively, but they better be prepared for some adjustments to come their way now.
On the counter, ETN. And it maneuvers way 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
I mean, he keeps giving me the same look over and over.
ETN once more. And they'll get him down right around the 16. Here's the 7th play of this drive. This is 3rd and 4. They go play action with Hurts.
I'm gonna get out of there. Get out of
now
there.
He'll escape to his
get
right.
First. Get the first. That's the first.
A shotgun snap and a give to ETN. And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. Under 4 to go now as the clock runs and they come up on 2nd down.
Brings up 2nd and 9.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And he will take the lead.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Extra point right down the middle. And it's now 17-14. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the 4th quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. It was Duke Dawson on the tackle, the 2nd-round pick in 2018. The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. Now back to throw. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And
quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
Room here to run. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the foot of the football as we welcome you back. They come up on a 1st and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. 6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. From the gun, they'll try to run it. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line.
That's another Detroit Lions first down. 1st and 10 at the 27-yard line.
From the gun, he'll hand this off. And it's behind the chain, 2nd and 12. He's back to throw. Fighting a safety valve here. Defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that,
it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. A tackle them almost on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays, harder to move it.
And here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. Try it here. He's back to throw. He's going to have his running back. It's seen now. They work on first and 10. Back to throw. Oh, and a heck of an effort there as he'll make. He's now second and 2.
Come on, man. Come on.
Go ahead and kick the field goal here and take it from there.
That was a bag. I had to lock up, man. It had to be open quick.
All kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
And we got free football. Four quarters done. Dead even. We'll have overtime after this timeout. It's a little teaching moment here. Overtime rules. Remind us how this goes, partner.
He's in the bed. Okay. Let's go.
Past, we had sudden death. First team to score wins, but no longer.
Let's go.
The team receives the ball.
So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. Berrios going to bring this in. The Bengals drive about to get going. They control their own destiny here. They have the football in overtime. Obviously, a touchdown would win it.
And I think teams around the league are still adjusting to the idea of going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game because they were used to just going downfield and trying to get in field goal range and give the other team a chance.
As we said, they control their own destiny now. And he's going to take this ahead.
But from an offensive perspective, that was a tough run because he only picked up 3 yards. Well, let's flip it over to the defensive side. They now have the advantage. Three-yard gains. That means they're punting the ball likely on fourth down. That's what you're looking for when you're playing defense.
And that would also
defense. Pressure in the quarterback's face. Good coverage of not just the wide receivers, but the tight end, the running backs when they try and slip out, and making sure they're at the point of attack. When the ball's in the air, they get there and help force some of those incompletions.
Throwing is Hurts.
Let's go.
And he's got this to Jefferson. Here's Hurts to throw. Now he's forced out right.
Go man right there. This is a glitch.
From the 29, Hurts.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's intercepted. Picked off at the 13.
He shouldn't have thrown that ball, but remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he played. It was the defensive front that won the battle. They out-leveraged the offensive line, got into the backfield, and held him to no gain.
Back to throw now on second and 10. That one into the hands of Thielen, complete, and he is he's tackled inside the 40, not
good. That goes to the play caller's ego, because a lot of times you have so many different plays you want to call, but when you spot.
And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Out. And he got it. The kick is good. In overtime, he's able to split the uprights. That also a career-long kick for the veteran, Charles.
Yeah, how about what he just got done there? We always knew he had a big leg. But how about everything coming together perfectly on that one? Great leg swing.
My God.
Bang that one through.
Jalen Hurts,
Charles,
man.
I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for Detroit, their good start continues as they get their record.
That's crazy, man. But GG's to my opponent, man. Let me show y'all the new acquisitions to the team. Hold on. So CJ ain't on the team just yet. He'll be on the team next week. So once we advance, I'll show y'all the team and everything. And, yeah, man. But it's your boy Lightwork. I am out. When you do the work, you see the light, man. This is this was a barn burner, man, but it is what it is. You know, I had to slow the game down. Because if we got into a scoring match with Ben, I knew I would lose. Especially because he got a hell of a receiving core with Cooper. I think he has Thielen. He has some dogs. But it is what it is, man. Shout-outs to him. But, yeah, man, we're going to go ahead and get out of here, man. Like I said, it's your boy Lightwork. I am out. When you do the work, you see the light, man. And I promise you, this ain't never heavy. This is light work. We out of here. Peace.